In the heart of a bustling city, where food trucks lined the streets and aromas of delicious cuisine wafted through the air, there was one chef who stood out from the rest. His name was Marco, and he was the proud owner of a pickup truck that doubled as his mobile kitchen.